Hello, this is Tony Riggs with GoEngineer. In this video, we're going to show a couple techniques that we can use with the Insight software to print parts that are a little bit larger than our build volume. Here with this part, it's obviously larger in the X direction, and if we were to come in and use the green flag to process the part, we would get a message about it being too large. What we can do is come in and manually slice up the part in the layers. We're still going to get the message about it being too large. But we can come over to the slice pull down and maybe use the option here for section with profile. When we come in and perform this operation, it's actually going to save out a left and a right hand version of the part. We can come in and maybe set the line to be parallel to the y-axis and have it split the part right across here. We can come in and confirm that size. Maybe even turn on the registration features. This is going to basically make a wave pattern between the two parts that we can use to glue back together. And if we say OK, it's going to go in and save the two pieces out into separate jobs. And now we have a left and a right hand version of the part. From here, if we want to, we can come back and just simply do a green flag processing of the part to get the toolpaths. We can come in and actually take a look at the registration feature a little bit. Maybe take a look at the waves here on the right side of the part that are going to match up. If we come in and reopen that same part again and scale it back up so it's larger than our build volume, in the Z direction now, we could use the same option to section this part at the Z level. We can come in and type in a height or use the halfway point of the part. We've got the same registration type features that we can do, and this time we would create a top and a bottom half version of the part. So again, this was Tony Riggs with GoEngineer, and I hope you found this information helpful in splitting up larger parts.